Hi, I'm Chuck Huber, and I'd like to give you a brief tour of Stata's features for estimating treatment effects. Treatment effects estimators allow us to estimate potential outcome means and average treatment effects for causal inference from observational data. That means that with appropriate data and assumptions, we can estimate the effect of a treatment on an outcome without experimental data. Our treatment might be a new drug regimen, a surgical procedure, a training program, or even an ad campaign intended to affect an outcome such as blood pressure, mobility, employment, or sales. As always in Stata, we can type the TFX command or we can launch the treatment effects dialog boxes from the menu system. The treatment effects dialogs are located under Statistics, Treatment Effects, and here we'll find links to the dialog boxes for regression adjustment, inverse probability weights, the doubly robust estimators, including regression adjustment and IPW, as well as augmented inverse probability weights. And we also have the matching estimators, nearest neighbor matching, and propensity score matching. After we fit our models, we can check the overlap assumption by creating overlap plots. Let's open the dialog box and take a closer look at each of these estimators. We can select the estimator directly from the menu or from within the dialog box in the Model tab. The By If In tab allows us to estimate our models on a subset of our observations, and the Weights tab allows us to incorporate frequency or importance weights. The Stats tab allows us to select the statistics we would like to estimate, and the SE Robust tab allows us to select the method we would like to use for computing our standard errors. For each estimator, we must specify an outcome model and a treatment model. For the regression adjustment estimator, the outcome model may be linear, logit, probit, heteroscedastic probit, or Poisson. For the regression adjustment estimator, we do not need to specify a model for treatment status. Instead, we simply select the treatment variable. Stata will then estimate the average treatment effect in the population, the average treatment effect on the treated, or estimate the potential outcome means depending on what we select in the Stats tab. Let's take a quick look at a study of the birth weights of newborn infants for mothers who smoked and mothers who didn't smoke. We can estimate regression equations for birth weight among the mothers who smoked and among the mothers who did not smoke. We can then use these models to estimate the potential outcome means for the birth weights of the infants in each group. We can also calculate the average treatment effect in the entire population, or we could calculate the average treatment effect among the treated population only. We can also estimate treatment effects using inverse probability weights. In this case, we do not need to specify an outcome model. Instead, we just list the outcome variable. The treatment model can be specified as logit, probit, or heteroscedastic probit. Stata calculates the inverse probability weights based on the treatment model and estimates the requested treatment effects. There are two doubly robust estimators that allow us to include covariates in both our outcome and our treatment model. The inverse probability weighted regression adjustment estimator and the augmented inverse probability weights estimator have a doubly robust property that provide consistent parameter estimates even if one of the models is misspecified. Stata also includes matching estimators based on nearest neighbor matching, as well as propensity score matching. Our propensity score matching can be based on a logit model, a probit model, or a heteroscedastic probit model. All of these estimators depend on the assumption that there is sufficient overlap of the covariate values to estimate the potential outcomes in the treatment each treatment group. We can check this assumption using overlap plots, and we have a dialog box that will allow you to select a variety of kernel density functions. If you would like to learn more about estimating treatment effects from observational data using Stata, there is an entire manual devoted to these features. It provides both a basic and an advanced introduction to the topic, details of the methodology, as well as many worked examples. You can see the entire manual at stata.com/manuals13/TE, or learn more about the new features of Stata 13 at stata.com/stata13. I hope this was helpful. Thanks for stopping by.